He stops up. He gets pushed hard into the boards. That's good, solid body contact by Gustafsson. Went down awkward. Didn't like the way he landed. Upper body injury by the looks of it. Get another look at it, more from ice level. You can see his reaction once he hits the ice. Now, he's trying to get off the ice right here. The linesman turns his back on him. He called it offside.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think he was playing the percentages. I know the door was open. We play on, but offside. Still 4-on-4, but you lose one of your centermen. Not sure for how long, but it didn't look good.
And Frederic squares off with Trouba. Rock'em sock'em robot.
I don't think this lasted as long as either player would have liked. We showed the conversation they had earlier in the game. Go back to the November flashback. Side of the net, the two-handed swipe by Trouba.
Oh.
Pretty vicious.
Can't believe he didn't get suspended for that.
And a perfect night in celebration of the lunch pail. AC, get a nice little quick bout, but a good bout between two pretty tough customers, Trouba and Frederic. Frederic